Proverbs 15, verse 8.
The Lord detests the sacrifice of the wicked, but the prayer of the upright pleases him.